That's a monster, Graham. I got it on camera. Come down here to the point.
Oh, I'm gonna stay up high. Okay, I'm gonna take it. My line is tight. Who takes it, man? Oh, it's coming back.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got a lot of loose line still. Get your taxidermy money ready. You want to net him up there?
Oh, I just don't want to get in that cabin. It seems like he could be big. Oh! Oh, he ain't bad. He ain't real big. I thought he was bigger. Ooh, I thought he was bigger, but he's bad.
I can't get him. Get him in the net.
I thought he was gonna be bigger.
That's very nice. But that was the same one that hit, so I was
Yeah, you definitely have something on there.
Oh, it's him. I saw him come in. I can't believe he's taking this long to eat.
Yeah, that's a big live bait, so he's trying to gag that thing down.
Yeah. Ah.
What's he gonna do? Oh, eat it.
When he eats it, he'll fill up.
Yeah, and then they run. Try to pull him back this way. I think I should just kind of pull him back. He'll let go.
Look at that, a muskrat swimming. Look. We got a muskrat. We got a.
Don't worry about the damn rat. I got a.
Look at the muskrat.
Where?
Oh, he's a good one.
Help me.
Hey, look at the color on him. All right, pull him out of there so we can get him on camera.
All right. That's a decent one.
Yeah.
I had to pull him back out from under that log.
All right.
They like to die for that damn log over there.
I know. Why?
Look, and I just barely.
You just barely had him.
Yeah, just eating it.
Ooh, he's a good size. Look at him.
What? Put him on the stringer for a little bit.
Really?
Just for fun.
Can we eat him?
Good job.
I need that needle nose.
Oh.
Oh, he did swallow her.
There's a needle nose. That's why he wouldn't gag her down. I already